We begin with the road construction. It will impact anyone who takes Highway 100 between Bluemound and Watertown Plank. This is a live look from our Department of Transportation camera. A construction project began today. And as WISN 12 News' Abe Lubetkin shows us, new at 5:30, it's connected to a much bigger project down the line.
If you drive through this stretch of Highway 100, you'll want to budget more time. Three lanes are being reduced to two so that crews can redo the roadway and add an additional lane in both directions.
Travelers coming through this corridor can expect to see lots of gravel trucks and dirt trucks, concrete trucks, as well as utility companies working in the general area.
Those utility trucks have already been working on projects in the area for months, but now the DOT is widening the road to prepare for zoo interchange construction scheduled to begin in 2015. The DOT wants to make sure detour routes are ready for more traffic.
And this is part of a comprehensive plan to upgrade and reconstruct the arterial sections, both on Highway 100 and on Watertown Plank next year.
From I-94, drivers will notice the westbound Highway 100 exit closed.
The alternate for that is to take US 45 northbound up to the exit at Wisconsin and Bluemound. We did create a new exit at Wisconsin Avenue that can be utilized to help get access to the west back to Highway 100.
Also, as part of the project, that intersection of Highway 100 and Bluemound is going to be closed entirely for several days this summer. The project itself here is expected to run through the fall. At Highway 100 and Bluemound, Abe Lubetkin, WISN 12 News.
The work on Highway 100 was scheduled to begin last night, but was delayed for a day because of bad weather.